themselves here at Halloween Heights. Creatures come out of hiding and the weather starts to get cold. Today, I'm here with Warren and Peter. Both have very interesting points of views on werewolves' mysteries. Warren believes in the creatures of the night, but Peter does not.
No, I do not.
Okay, so Warren, let's start with you. Now, you said you've been hearing certain louder than usual werewolves howl.
Yeah, that's right. I hear them all the time. But there is a certain big fable that stands out more than the rest, and here's the thing. There's been stories about werewolves since 2000 BC. I mean, there's been claims, there's been articles, there's been research. In fact, there has been more sightings of werewolves than there has been of Bigfoot.
Really?
Yes, sir, and another thing, too. The first ever werewolf was in Greek mythology. Lycan, who was the king of Arcadia, served Zeus roasted flesh. In return, Zeus transformed Lycan into a wolf, giving him more of a natural look for being a cannibal.
Very interesting. And you, Peter, what's your take on the werewolf mystery?
We live in a place called Halloween Heights. Of course, there are going to be legends and myths of a real-life werewolf living in our mountains, because it just sounds cool. Hell, we even get more tourists that way because everyone is going to want to see the beast itself.
sooner she looks before just 30 minutes, and I'll leave. I'm just gonna want to freeze to death. Just 30 minutes, that's all, and I'm gone.
Come on in.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Michael.
Michael who?
Michael Torrance. What about you? What's your name?
Doc.
Nice to meet you, Doc. Do you live here by yourself?
It used to be my friend's place before he died.
I'm sorry.
You know, you shouldn't be wandering around here at this time. It might get you.
What might get me?
The werewolf. That's what killed my friend.
How do you know it was a werewolf?
The day he died, I heard the loudest howl I ever heard in my entire life. And I've lived in these mountains for a long time. I started to hear him screaming in pain, so I rush over to his cabin, and all I see is his body ripped in half, but I couldn't tell if it was him or not, because his face was missing. You're it, aren't you?
What?
The beast. The werewolf. What does it feel like? What does it feel like?
You don't remember anything. I mean, you get glimpses, but that's about it.
You don't remember any of them?
It's really all a blur. Sometimes I remember hearing the animals screeching for help. For their life. Unless it's just the humans. I mean, they all sound the same.
What a sick thing to say.
I have to live with it every day.
Where do you live?
Huh? I live downhill. Downtown. It's easier to live down there than it is to live up here.
You have parents?
No. I'm homeless. But I was raised by the people of the woods.
The people? The devil worshippers?
Yes.
When you turn into the beast, how come you come up here, in the mountains?
I thought nobody would be here. I thought this was the only place where people would be safe from me. I don't see any houses or cabins up here. I thought I wouldn't be able to hurt anybody here. Is this your friend?
He was. You killed him.
I don't...
You don't remember him either?
I'm sorry. I wouldn't...
You know, I've been waiting a long time for this moment. A chance to see the creature of the night in human form. The only chance I'll get to kill it. And now that chance is here.
If you're gonna kill me now, because there's gonna be a full moon tonight. If I transform before you let me leave, you'll never get this chance again. Do it, come on! Come on, kill me! Come on, do it! Kill me, do it now, do it! Kill me now! Do it, kill me! Kill me now! Do it! Do it! Yeah.